Hey guys, welcome back to Triple L Rustic Designs. It has been so hot outside, so I haven't been making a lot of firewood, but we're getting closer to winter and the days are getting a little bit cooler, so I gotta build our pile back up. If you're new to our channel, this is our Brute Force 1424 firewood processor. It has been a complete game changer to us here at our shop. In about an hour, we can make about $300 worth of wood, so it has been a huge asset to us. But without further ado, let's get it started.
Thank you.
right guys, that's gonna do it for this video today. As you can see, I filled up this tote and it was only about 10 or 15 minutes. This Brute Force 1424 firewood processor made easy work of that wood. If you guys are in the market for a firewood processor, I highly recommend you check out Brute Force. Their link will be in the description below this video. As always, if you guys like this video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and subscribe for future videos. We'll see you in the next one.